not going to break those down as little pieces?
Well, not at the beginning. Eventually I will. But you know how roasted garlic gives that really sweet, mellow flavor? It really mellows that bite of garlic. Well, that's the flavor that we're going for. But if you typically or traditionally roast garlic in the oven, it's going to take at least an hour. So the question was, how can we create a roasted garlic pasta sauce in the same amount of time that it takes to cook pasta? So, speaking of pasta, I've got here 4 quarts of water. I'm going to bring it up to the boil just to prove that we're going to make this sauce by the time the pasta is cooked. And let's move over to that garlic. That's 50 cloves of garlic. Right. I know, and we want lots of garlic flavor, but we don't want that really harsh bite that lingers on and on and on. So we were looking for different ways to cook it. And what we found was, if we started browning it in a little bit of oil, it could actually start to get that toasted, roasted flavor. So again, this is 50 cloves of garlic.
And you can use peel, free peel?
Dry, unless you have an enemy, you can invite them over and ask them to peel 50 cloves of garlic. We're going to get this in a medium saucepan with 3 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil. And we'll place this over medium-low heat, and cover goes on. We're going to let these cook until they're nicely browned all over. Not burnt, but brown. That's that nice, moderate heat. And that's going to take roughly 6, maybe 8 minutes. Toss this garlic sauce with walnuts and arugula right at the end. So it's a very, very good flavor combination. This is a cup of black walnuts. And we want to toast them just so that we can get rid of that raw, kind of bitter flavor.